the issues between Stone Cold and Bret Hart were far from over.
You come right out here right now in a street fight, and I'll beat your ass back to Canada.
Anything goes. There can be no disqualification. Austin striking the kneecap. The shots here. Bret Hart's knee is ripping and tearing with his own hold at the hands of Stone Cold Steve Austin. Bret is hurt severely.
Although Bret was not able to compete, the Hart Foundation was determined to continue their dominance as they grew the foundation.
Jim Neidhart, the other brother-in-law!
Boy, it would infuriate Bret Hart for Steve Austin to become the champion.
It's over! Wait a minute! What the hell is that? Brian! Kilmer just rang the bell! The Hart Foundation has cost Steve Austin the title!
As the Harts targeted Austin, the Rattlesnake would find an unlikely ally in Shawn Michaels.
Oh, Michael! Oh, look at the head! Michael's got the cleaning house in there!
Next week, the Hart Foundation will put the tag titles on the line, and you two men are going to be tag team partners. All four in the ring now!
Shawn Michaels!
And Austin's not helping Shawn! And wait a minute, he just spotted Bret Hart!
The Hitman is up there all by himself! But the Hitman hurt! Oh no!
Austin is taking Bret Hart apart!
Why don't we take out these two, then you can work on me later!
Wait just a doggone minute. Here comes the Hart Foundation and Brian Pillman. Michael's still the tag partners are fighting. It's a street fight out here, but they're still partners. Believe it or not, they're still tag team champions.
With bad blood boiling over, the tag team champions would face off at King of the Ring.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. About to enter the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing 252 pounds, the co-holder of the WWE Tag Team Championship, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Stone Cold Steve Austin, here he comes. I don't know why he has become such a fan favorite, but he damn sure has.
And you know, you just can't trust that man, JR. I don't care if he's liked or if he's not liked. He's got the personality of a rattlesnake.
Michaels. Shawn Michaels, ladies and gentlemen, and he's beloved by so many fans, and unquestionably one of the greatest entertainers in World Wrestling Entertainment history. Shawn Michaels is back in action.
Yeah, and this should be a wonderful matchup. I mean, these men are tag team partners. They're not personal friends. They don't like each other, but they make one hell of a tag team. I think the best tag team in the world today, anywhere you want to look.
But they're putting aside that partnership tonight, getting ready to square off in one of the most compelling rivalries the WWE has ever seen. Collar and elbow tie-up. That was a ton of velocity. Stiff collar and elbow tie-up. Stone Cold fans, Shawn Michaels fans, no matter who you're a fan of, we are being treated to a magnificent matchup here in the WWE.
Oh, you're right about that. You look wherever you want, folks. You're not going to see two superstars at the top of their game like Shawn Michaels and Steve Austin anywhere else in the world today. I mean, if I were starting a ball club, that'd be the draft choices 1 and 1A right there.
Here we go with a little taunting. He's trying to get inside his head. Oh, reversed.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Big right hand by Austin. Steve Austin can feel the momentum swinging his way. What an elbow by Michaels. Standing may not be an option after that. Wow, what a counter! His strike hits nothing but air. How in the world did he counter that?
Out what's going on here.
And it all began for Stone Cold in 96 when he became King of the Ring.
Yeah, you're right. That's when Austin 316 was born.
And since then, Austin has been on a one-way roller coaster ride straight up to the top.
Yeah, and also since then, oh, look at the rattlesnake, JR.
What a matchup. Ooh. Shawn Michaels, Stone Cold, Steve Austin. Great action. These two men, too. Got to be future Hall of Famers in WWE. Is Austin having a little fun now at HBK's expense?
Yeah, you might not want to take too much time to gloat there, Stone Cold. Still some work to be done here.
Absolutely. Michaels very resilient. Mr. WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels, trying to work his way back up to his feet. The snapmare by Austin again taking Michaels off Michaels' feet.
Well,
Michaels.
Hey, look at this. Look.
Oh, nice counter into the reverse chin lock. Michaels with the educated feet, the sweet chin music. Austin with a Stone Cold Stunner. They're both looking to finish the other off any way they can.
Well, watch out here. Sending Michaels into the rope. Ooh, big shoulder tackle.
Michaels with the advantage. Austin avoids contact. And Michaels again reverses Austin. Boy, action fast and furious. Great athleticism.
Look at it. Uh-oh, caught.
One time.
Oh, no.
Inverted atomic drop. Michaels pulled it on the outside clothesline. Can Michaels get back in the ring?
Michaels goes down hard, JR.
That's with as much agility as Michaels. But if Stone Cold Steve Austin is on his game, look out.
Yeah, Stone Cold Steve Austin at 250 pounds has almost a 30-pound weight advantage, approximately, over Shawn Michaels. Got the roll! He's pulling out all the stops tonight. This might be it.
Oh my, Steve Austin.
Oh, what a match we have here, JR. Look at this.
The tag team champions against each other in a one-on-one matchup. Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh, look out, look out.
Oh, Austin and the referee cracking heads. The referee is down. Austin is dazed.
Ah, sweet chin music. Oh, he's caught.
Austin blocks the sweet chin music. Downstairs, Stone Cold Stunner. The stunner on Michaels.
What? No referee.
Austin counting his own three count, but that's unofficial to say the least.
Looks like Stone Cold's going to try to revive this ref and get that count.
Austin trying to get the referee coherent, but wait a minute.
What?
A stunner on the ref.
For what? What was that all about?
Austin, the Texas Rattlesnake. Tracks. Oh, sweet chin music. Good grief, what a shot to the face, but no referee. Wait, there's another referee.
Come on, ref, turn around. This referee is trying to revive the original referee.
The referee stick together trying to check on his well-being. Oh, Michaels, sweet chin music on the second referee. We got striped shirts down. Zebras are lying everywhere.
Now, Michaels trying to get the original referee to count. He does one, two. And that's it. No! Oh my gosh! Stone Cold kicked out.
Got so many zebras down, it looks like Wild Kingdom.
Come on! Get one of these referees revived.
Michael's trying to revive the referee. Here comes a third referee.
At least he's fresh.
A third referee has seen what's going on. It's making Austin disqualified, it looks like. And the Michaels has been disqualified. Both Michaels and Austin are gonna go home with a short end of the purse tonight.
I don't think absolutely anything has been settled.
The referee has disqualified both men, ruling this bout a double disqualification.
How are these two men going to coexist over the long haul, tag titles or not?
Whoa!
Austin trying to get a shot in on Michaels.
Oh, look out, look out.
They're thinking the same way.
It's a standoff.
King, there's no trust here.
None whatsoever.
Like one of your marriages.
Yeah,
there's
right.
No trust.
And it won't last long either.
It won't last long. How can these two guys coexist? They're great. They're great wrestlers. They're amazing athletes. But there is absolutely zero trust involved in these two guys. Two massive egos, but very talented.
They'll be fun to watch.